Big Old Fish is brought to you by Webfoot Concrete Coatings. Say goodbye to ugly concrete floors.
Fishing friends, grab your tackle boxes. It's time for this week's Big Old Fish. First up is, of course, our regular Roni Gray. Roni sends us these beautiful drawings for Big Old Fish, and we love them. We love to put them on TV. I even see a mermaid, a Nemo fish in there. Great job as always, Roni. Thank you for sending that our way. Paul is another regular around here. He caught this 17-inch German brown trout in Lake Billy Chinook. Way to reel that in, Powell. Holy guacamole. John caught this coho at Silk Coos Lake. Gorgeous catch there, John. And ooh-wee. Here we have Douglas with this dazzling red band trout he caught in Fall River. Great catch there, Douglas. And talk about a big old fish. We saved this puppy for last. Cian caught this 381-pound blue marlin in Kona, Hawaii. That's how much I weigh after Thanksgiving dinner. We are jealous of this catch, my friend. Amazing stuff from you. And you can join in on the fun by sending us your photos and uploading them through the share tab on our website. It's ktvz.com. Of course, be sure to include the type and size of your fish, where you reeled it in, and who's in your photo.